Whilst taking the best quality care of my Flip HD camcorder, it fell into a tub of sink. Thus, I've been away from you for a few weeks. I was recording a video for YouTube, of course. I was watching it before I went to bed, holding the Flip camera in my hand, doing the rounds about my place to make sure, you know, everything's simple things, make sure the lights are out, the toilet's flush, knobs on the sinks are tightly shut, you know, water's not dripping throughout the night, things are unplugged, alarms are set, blah, blah, blah. Performing those tasks, I turned out all of the lights, set the camera down next to the sink, full of water. I still don't know why I did it. A few minutes later, I heard a slide and a splash. Thought absolutely nothing of it. I think, what if that was my camera or my phone? Throw my hand into the sink of water, I pull out my bright orange Flip HD camcorder. I am gay, so I've had a certain reaction. Just to make sure that the camera was okay, I stopped recording for a few weeks, just to let it dry out. But I think it's sufficiently working fine now. I mean, I can't see what I look like on it, or even if it's actually recording, like the red light says it is. But like I said, we'll see.